Welcome to Something Creative with Glyna. Hello friends, how are you all? I hope you're doing good. Today I have come up with zero waste organic chemical free shampoo. This series had started with the Miracle Hair Pack. If you haven't seen it, I'll leave the link above. So please go and watch it. And today I'm going to share a natural shampoo for all hair type. Before we get into the video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it so that you get a notification every time I upload a video, and it will mean a lot to me. And do share it with your friends and family. So let's get started. Hibiscus is a flowering plant comprising of several hundred species. It's widely cultivated as an ornamental flower. The species that we are going to use today is five-petaled red hibiscus, also called as Hibiscus subdurifa, as it has many medicinal properties. Hibiscus rejuvenates the scalp, provides deep nourishment, and improves blood circulation. It also promotes hair growth. You can use the fresh leaves or even in the powdered form. In order to make the powder, wash the leaves thoroughly and sun-dry them until the leaves are dry and there is no moisture content. Then grind it into fine powder and you can keep it in an airtight container. This can be used for 4 to 6 months. Now let's see how to use it. Wash the leaves 2 to 3 times to clean any dust particles. Now take 1 cup of water and mash it with your hands. You will see lather forming and the water becoming slimy. Mash till the water turns green and until it attains a shampoo-like texture. You can see here the natural shampoo is ready as it has thickened. Now let's strain it with the help of a strainer, or we can use a cloth to strain it as it will be easy to wash off. If there are leaf particles, it will be difficult to remove while washing. You can apply Hibiscus Natural Shampoo directly on your hair. Work it gently through it, applying it generously. Leave the shampoo for 10 minutes so all the goodness of the hibiscus is absorbed by your hair. And then you can wash it with plain water. Hibiscus cleans the hair without removing the natural oil from the scalp. When used regularly, it restores hair's healthy shine. Along with cleaning the hair and scalp, it is also a natural conditioner. As it is organic and natural, it is safe to be used by children and adults. Hope this video was useful. Stay tuned for more zero waste and natural remedies. So see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.